On behalf of IronNet Cybersecurity, AWS, and Carahsoft, we would like to welcome you to today's podcast, focused around collective defense and the global cyber threat environment, where Major General Brett Williams, co-founder and chief operating officer at IronNet, and Eli Kahn, principal product manager of AWS Security Hub at AWS, will discuss how a collective defense strategy can allow federal agencies to better detect, share, and correlate behaviors across the public and private sectors to help prevent attacks.
Today, I'm honored to be hosting a conversation between Brett Williams and Eli Kahn. Major Brett Williams has had a long and storied career in the U.S. federal government and military, serving for 33 years with the U.S. Air Force. He finished his career as Director of Operations at U.S. Cyber Command, where he was the architect of DoD's operational approach to cyberspace operations. He was responsible for the operations and defense of DoD networks, as well as offensive operations in support of U.S. objectives. Prior to serving as Director of Operations for U.S. Cyber Command, General Williams also served as Director of Operations of the Pentagon, leading over 1,300 airmen and civilian stations worldwide, as well as Director of Communications, Command and Control for U.S. PACOM. He's a highly experienced combat fighter pilot. We're honored to have Major General Williams here with us. We're also honored to have with us Eli Kahn, who today serves as the principal product manager at AWS. But Eli also has likewise a storied career both in the government and the private sector, having served at the Transportation Security Administration during the Bush administration, as well as deputy chief of staff at the Department of Homeland Security in the Cybersecurity and Infrastructure Security Agency, as director of cybersecurity at the National Security Council at the White House, a co-founder of Squirrel, eventually acquired by Amazon, and a seed investor in a number of companies. So, thank you to Major General Williams and Eli for being here with us. And we'll just jump right into the conversation. I want to start with you, Major General Williams, if I could. And, you know, we're talking about the global threat environment today. And many have argued that the environment today, particularly in the cyber arena, is becoming more dangerous in the what we hope to soon be the post-COVID environment. What do you see as the major global threats at this time, in particular, focused on these cyber-enabled threats?